Okay, so what was that fucking secret place that I could go? This is pretty cool, being able to go to this space. So yeah, it's here. Fuck. Fuck. What is that? That was spinning weirdly. Nope, not that. Just let me slide. Oh. Really?
Toxic hazard detected.
Bitch. Alright, so I have a time limit. Okay. Pulse rifle damage, yes. Definitely. Reload? No, you're good. Capacity could be good. Capacity again. Ooh, capacity there. Ooh, but there's something up there. I don't know. We'll keep that for now. Plasma cutter, you're pretty good. Capacity could be better. Ooh, more damage. More capacity, reload damage. I don't know. Suit. Kinesis would be good, yes. And then HP. I'll save that when my life is low again. Pulse rifle was okay. Line gun. Contact beam, yes. Capacity would be good. What is it? Secondary fire damage. Secondary fire damage. You want more? What about you? No. Oh my god, that scared me. I thought it said fucking 0 seconds. Excuse me. It's okay, Isaac. We're getting out of there. Okay. So, there is no way to get there without going to the other stage, I'm guessing. So where do you want me to go? Over there. Yeah, I already got there. That doesn't help. Where do you want me to go? What the fuck? Okay, out there. Okay, alright, okay, alright. I'm up here. It's probably going to tell me to go lower. What did I say? Whee! Okay, here. Finally.
Exiting zero gravity.
Is this a new spot? Maybe. How much health do I have? Not a lot. Fuck. No, never mind. That's a shop. 1-1. Fucking hell, that's worth 2. Fuck me, man. What do I have? 20, 60, 40. I don't get it. 61. The maximum I can hold is 60. Okay, wait. 61, 25. Okay, so in total, I have 61. Yeah, and then I have 1 in reserve. Right? Yes. Okay, so that's how it works. So I have a total of 28. Okay. I don't know why the fuck that was so complicated for me to understand, but it is. It was. It is and it was. You're good. I used you a lot. Shouldn't have. Could have been useful for situations that I, was, an actual danger. Yeah, okay, I thought that could have the impact, weapon. I forgot how it's called already. Yeah. Bump up. Yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I'm good. My god, I took way too much time there. Oh shit, nope. I meant this. Yes. Oh, I love these paddles. It makes my life so much easier. Ooh. Oh. probably should have this instead. I'm not sure if it's gonna come from behind. What the fuck? That cleaning mechanism at the bottom? That's a fucking glory hole. Wow! Fuck! Oh my god, please, I'm already dead. Do not disrespect me. Thank god it could shoot so quick. I mean, not enough. Bitch, you made me use the fucking ammo again. Oh, but you were so kindly and gracious enough. What the fuck am I saying? To show me the way. Fuck you. And your six-head tentacle, bitch. Okay, yeah, it's this section in the original. Last time it wasn't like this. They changed it a little bit, I think. Which is good. You know, if you're used to playing this every day. A little change up in here like that.
Mission, they said. Not this. Not seeing my dead brother on the fucking camera. All this death. Imagine what the marker could do in the wrong hands.
This is about CEC again.
Just thinking, if some corporate asshole tries to take the marker, you and me could do something about it.
You're leaning pretty hard on that if.
Oh, come on. Where's Hammond? What's he doing?
I don't know. If I don't focus, we'll run out of air before it matters.
Yeah. Now's not the time to fight each other. Okay, why am I getting so much stuff? Alright. Oh yeah, I think I do remember in the original one, we also have a flare. Shit. Where the fuck? What? Oh, there! Ah! Okay, I need to find... Where the fuck is the wall guardian? Oh fuck, it's this spot. Or is there a wall guardian? Okay, this is the fucking same thing that fucked me over. Okay, I can't go any closer than that, I think. Can I go through? Oh, I can't. Excuse me? Oh, wow. It sort of does that type of thing where you put your very strong light on your finger. Interesting. Okay. That's a dead body. Okay, this is gonna take me some fucking time. Okay, if I remember correctly, I can go through with stasis, and I'm stuck. Do I have anything I could grab, or have anything? No, okay. Show me the way, because I'm lost again. Over there, yeah, thank you. Oh my god. Could you fucking move? Ow. Is there another one? Where is it? I know there's one here. Oh, there. There you go. These are expensive rounds. You better fucking enjoy me shooting you. No, you better enjoy it. I want to get executed. Oh, there. Somebody vomit on this wall? If I remember correctly, if you stomp on them, they'd explode. I think. Yeah, that's good. What is this? Oh, schematic. Force energy schematic. Very nice. Yeah, nothing. I'm probably the nosiest person ever, but I'm probably the worst person to find stuff. Fuck. What? Shit, ow, motherfucker. Ah! It's too close. There's too many of you. Where the fuck did you go? Excuse me? Whoa. There. Okay. I think my fucking weakness is these fucking sections. I can't deal with it. I can't. I just can't. No. There you go, thank you. Especially since it's so fucking tight. Okay, I thought it was, oh! I didn't need to do that. No, actually I do.
Bronze schematic.
Nothing else? No? Okay. I just press everything, fuck. Wait. Huh, once I kinesis. Oh god, you can see the brain. Wow. So once it's kinesis. Kinesis doesn't electrocute anymore? Interesting.
Exiting zero gravity.
Aww. Never mind. I thought it was a bench. Oh, yes. 5, right? Yeah, 5. 12. Okay.
Warning.
Oh, fuck.
Thermodynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes.
Shit. I know this spot. Yeah, we're gonna have a lot of enemies under here. So at least now... Those flames are nice. Nice looking. I gotta have the suit. Oh my god, imagine being near this without a suit. You'd be burning. You'd probably have a third degree burn just by opening this fucking door. Oh. Oh. Pretty cool. It closes to protect you. Interesting. Pretty cool, pretty cool. How many? I got fucking 30. I need to use this gun.
Stand clear of filtration tubes.
Alright. Sometimes it works. Bitch. I don't know if there's a range on... Ooh. This thing could hurt me. Where did it go? Well, it's gone. Ooh, but it got you. Oh.
Warning. Thermodynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes.
There we go. Yeah. This burns. Does the other side burn? Doesn't seem like it. No, it doesn't seem like it. I should have checked upstairs. There we go. Sadly, I still got hit. Motherfuckers. Oh my god, they're giving me so much more ammo for this. Well, I guess they heard me say, I like this gun. Fuck me, why do I do- I always do that now. Oh, fuck! No! What? Oh, okay, yeah, it makes sense. I guess. Ooh.
What?
No.
Warning. Thermodynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes.
You fucking tiddly twat. Whoa! I'm sorry. Well, at least you're not coming back after being cooked. Jesse, we have to cook. Yes. I don't know why I always have to check like 50 million times the same spot. Jesus Christ, what the fuck? Why did I get flashbanged? What was that? No, that's me. Yeah, that's me. It's my decaying body. That's what I'm hearing.
Warning. Thermodynamic purifiers malfunctioning.
Yeah, that's me.
Yep.
Nice junction box. I'm gonna fucking sneeze. Oh, sorry. Oh. Yeah. Really? Nah. Don't I need to do this first? Surgeon. Thank you for the achievement. Again, I should have used that. I'm kind of sad I can't use the AoE attack on it. That was really the best. X-Log, we love reading here.
This manual is open to a chapter entitled Thermodynamic Purifiers Maintenance Up and Upkeep.
The notes section has been expanded with. Pulled all the regulators from the purifier and cranked them up as high as they go. Fucking crazy, but all I can do. It should burn off at least some of the gas, I think. Oh, fuck, I don't know. I have to try anything. Seeing Hidaka puke up her own lungs. Deleted. I can't. That can't be me. Oh god, help us. Oh my god. Because of this type of infection. Will not just turn you into a necromorph. It will specifically turn you into a rebreather. I don't know what it's called, but a habitat changer. What are you? Row chamber. I keep forgetting that that's me making that noise. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna. What the fuck?
Warning.
Yeah. Hello, buddy.
Inject? Yes.
What? How did I miss that? Why is it red? Oh shit, there's a flare. But that's an interesting thing. He tried to burn him off with the fire. There you go. That's why I didn't want to shoot again. They don't want to waste more bullets. Okay. Yeah, I could have gotten the... What? What? Did I miss a jump scare?
Warning.
I think I did.
Stand clear of the
okay. I guess I missed a jump scare. Ah, oh, this is magnificent music we're getting here. I didn't know, Nicole, you could sing so well. Well, this is a different type of elevator music.
Help me.
Fucking hell. Ah, we're here. Don't worry, brother. I know how you feel. Look at my face. It's quite painful. Yeah. Finally.
Thank you.
Cross, Groff, Cross, Cross.
Cross. Something's up.
Cross.
It must have worked. You gave it enough enzyme to dissolve a freighter. Okay, I'm unlocking the
Okay, yeah, now I remember, okay.
And space the bastard while we have the chance.
Okay, yeah, that makes sense. So the enzymes now, I do remember. Thank you. I'll take your body. Don't worry, Necromorph right there. I will do something about you later. Thank God this doesn't hurt me. Still, one more? Grab the fucking body! Thank you. There? It's so soft throwing. Eh. Yes. All right. Like, where do I need to go? Out. Like, do I need to deal with this? Can I grab the fan? Feel the power of the sun on your skin. That was totally not necessary. Yeah, that was not necessary at all. Oh god, now there's more. That's true, the energy thingy kind of makes me think of the javelin. Because of how you load it.
Entering zero gravity.
thought I heard noises. Okay, let's...
Zero gravity.
Shit! Fuck.
So that's what I heard. I really need to use stasis again. Well, it doesn't matter, since I got a power node, and I could use that as a health potion. Let's go, baby! What was the size again? Stasis zone. That's always good. Ow, my fucking jaw. I don't know if you could heard it. Could have heard it. Heard here.
I'm sure there's more stasis zones, but it would always be better to have more, just in case. What can I do for you? Pulse rifle, more damage is always good. You're pretty good. Ripper, line gun, contact beam. Secondary fire damage.
Yeah, sure, why not? Because I like using the secondary so much, so... Of course. Reload and then damage. What? Rate of fire. Yeah, okay. I thought it was, area of effect for some reason.
I'm too tired, man. I'm a little tired, but I love it. I love this game. It's a very good game. Very good. Oh, there's another one even. Either way, if I put it in here, you go tap, tap, and then tap. And then I could go at the bottom. Yeah. Bottom of the disc capacity. Two more into that square. So there's another specialty. Rate of fire? Because of this capacity, damage. The only thing you could really do.
Nah! I pressed it by accident! Fuck! God damn it.
No, there's only two specials.
Well, I got more capacity. Look at that health. Wow. God damn, I've been shit with my health.
Entering zero gravity.
Now where do you want to go? Do I have to use that? Probably. Okay, we'll use it. Oh wow. Schofield tools. Wow. That's very nice looking. Is that a DeWalt battery there? God damn you. You're looking better. You had better days, that's what I meant. Over there. Okay. Let's go check a little bit to see what I forgot. Did I have anything to do with the shop? Ooh, schematic submitted. Nice. So now we got this. This to sell. I knew I had stuff to do. So by upgrading my health, I don't need to use my health packs. Which makes it fantastic. Now I got 47, so I'm doing pretty good. Fuck, I didn't check on ammo. 35, what the fuck? Another one would be good. 35. We'll keep it like this for now. That's by like two. Was there another one? Upgrade. Contact beam upgrade. Ionized capacitor. Line gun. And pulse rifle ripper. Well, if I do that, I could go back downstairs and then put it in. So I don't need to take it out again. But generally, I never really upgraded the contact beam too much. It doesn't need it. Pulse rifle, same thing, probably. Ricochet tracers, beams departed. Nope.
Nope, nope.
Yeah, I think that should be good. That should be good enough. Oh god, again the door. Could you please close the door? Fuck! Oh. There, grab my battery. Whew. Well, it wasn't such a bad idea keeping that explosive barrel. And can you hear that? Isaac's heartbeat. He's still alive in this necrotized suit. Gain access to food storage. Okay, yeah, that makes sense. I was about to complain. Find Chef Engineer Rousseau. Sure. Let's see. Now, on the map. Huh? Chef Rousseau. Okay. Change mission. Oh. On map. Oh shit. It's there. So this is the main point. Yeah. I can check. Okay. Okay. Hello. Oh shit, there's two. Ah shit! I don't have the contact beam! The actual powerful contact beam that I like to use. Really? Here. Will this protect me? Oh, yes it will. How much health did I lose? Just two bars? Oh my god. My reflex was to fucking do the contact beam thingy. I forgot. You can't do this with this. Fuck. Oh my god, fuck me. Okay, go back down. I already went here. Oh yeah, it's just another one. Oh. That piece of meat. Meat? That piece of flesh. Could you... Uh-oh. Was stuck for a bit. I tell you, this fucking episode is the longest one, isn't it? Go down. Yes. This could be another fight. Or not. Shit, I don't have any more. Fuck, get out. Okay. I remember it did that once. Level 3. Do I have level 3? How do I know if I have level 3? Okay, I'm too close. I have level 2. Okay. Okay, so that's over there. Just let me check again. Map. Go down, go there. Aha, okay, so this would be nice to deviate. Ah, shit. go to the other mission, side mission. Show on map. Track object. Sure. There you go. Ah. Jesus Christ, this is lower. That fucks me up every time. Oh my god, shut the fuck up.
This is Dr. Elizabeth Cross. To all survivors.
Votre crosse est ta graine, tabarnak, ma décalisse. What the fuck is that supposed to be? So this is the new bathrooms? What the fuck is this supposed to be? Unisex? Oh, I see. Okay, so the necromorphs could get to you in the fucking toilet. Alright, okay, I get it. Okay, I'm back. We'll do the secondary mission at the end, I guess. Fucking... do I need anything? Save. So now we're gonna fight, right? I think so, yeah? Is it still locked? Fuck you. Because I need them fucking freak shit. Yeah, we're gonna fight, okay. Okay, I'll see if I upgrade shit or not. Okay. Did a little checkup. Don't really need it. Should have done something for my stasis, though. I just want to grab it. I don't know why. Okay, whew.
Contamination detected in food storage. Cycling airlock.
Oh my god, that's a lot of vibration.
The airlock's open, but the Leviathan's too strong. It's clinging to the interior of food storage. We need more enzyme.
Shit! No, okay, I thought it was us. Oh, maybe?
The Leviathan has a 10 kiloton mass. Do you really need me to tell you this is a bad idea?
Well, I'm all out of good ideas, so guess what's left?
Eject the Leviathan into space? Oh, never mind, okay. This shows I'm completely lost. I'm slowly waking up, but this is not the time to, slowly wake up. Now you could go over there. I like how it just falls. Any more boxes? Air.
Entering zero gravity.
Ooh, pulse. I know this is anticlimactic, but gotta take anything you can. How many fucking healths are there? Fuck, man. Ah, thank you. Fucking ammo now. Oh shit. Okay. Whoops. Alright, buddy. Also, this time, okay. Wow! Okay, I see. Okay, it's a little different, but that's not a bad thing. There we go. Okay, the Leviathan is a little different, but I can't complain. Ooh, auto fire. Okay, so I can't go into its section, in other words. Ah! Up. What? Oh shit! Okay, instead, we use this. Okay, so it's gonna hide and attack. Get fucked! No, I don't need air, fuck. Oh shit! There, bitch. Eat your own fucking volatile, disgusting puke, vomit, bomb, crap. I don't remember doing this. I think I just shot it until it fucking died. That's why I bought so many fucking rounds for this. Ah! I wish I could just do a quick throw instead. Okay, now this is different. Okay, okay, I'm...
It must be closed. Isaac, finish it off.
Come on, tentacle bitch.
What? Motherfucker. What?
It just skipped them. I'm fine with that.
Motherfucker!
How the fuck did that not hit me? Isaac, you fucking cool ass motherfucker! That was a fucking superhero pose right there, you son of a bitch. You sexy son of a bitch.
Hello. You crushed the heads of Leviathan. He will be meat for those in the wilderness. Thank you, Isaac.
Alright, fucking...
Come back inside.
Picasso, I don't know. I don't know philosophy names, man. Fucking... Okay, shut up. XQC. That's... Oh no. Ah, shit. Fuck. Because it was shot in space. Everything got taken. Shit. Damn it. I still have the same amount of health. A little bit less. Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! So now there's nothing. It's gotta be something. Oh wow. I got stuck there. Nice. Oh, so, a little bit of stuff. Come on! God damn it! Fuck! No! Stop!
Wah!
Okay, so guys, if you want more stuff, I guess do what I just did in the beginning and do this. I'm trying to grab everything you can first. Now I'm just checking to see if there's anything I could grab. Okay, so yeah, they really don't want you to magnetize yourself to the wall, since it would be a big disadvantage compared to the original fight.
Okay.
Wow, that fight was nice. That has, you know, 1-to-1, but still pretty good. Yeah, I can't. Oh, God.
Listen, Jacob. My Jacob. Last I heard, he was on the mining deck with some other survivors. He said they were building an SOS beacon.
Did they finish it?
He said it was nearly done, but I haven't heard from him in a while.
Yeah.
I can't leave yet. I need to make sure the air is safe to breathe. But if you can find that SOS beacon, call for rescue.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes. This one. Yes, 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 yes. Put a big asteroid.
I'll find him. He's all I want to see.
Well, you'll see him soon with a marker's vision.
An SOS beacon. Someone jettisoned all the others. Isaac, there's a shortcut to the mining deck. Near Cross's workstation. I'll get it open.
Sabotage.
Goddamn. We might actually get out of this nightmare.
Yes! We might finally get out of this nightmare. Okay, so that locked door in the chambers upstairs, where I keep getting attacked. I think that door will open once I do this side mission. Something like that. I bought a little bit more ammo than I needed. From experience. God damn! I didn't use any of them. That's good. What the fuck? I thought it was going here. Sorry. Sorry for body rocking. I thought I was done. You go outside. Just like you. But you're not. You know the rules, and so do I. There we go. Perfect. Can't have those little fuckers coming back up. No matter the cost. Loved ones, dead ones. Y'all gotta die. It's very dirty. That's true, it is a mining deck. Makes sense. Look at the mining deck. Oh!
Lifting station lockdown.
It went through. Oh, that's true, just like the other one. I should check these, just in case. So, I guess this is how I get to a little fucking thing. Yeah. To the second objective. Yeah, that makes sense. Okay. Mother.
The mining deck systems are running haywire. Great. Let me work on the elevators. Any idea where Temple's SOS beacon might be?
I'll check the mining control room. The launch tubes there could send out a
I would buy a cup like that.
Anyone there?
Hammond?
Where oh, that's
you?
Right. They're making G Fuel.
Don't hear me.
Yeah, that's
they could have made
everywhere.
It like this.
No, the unitologist. They're all here on the crew deck.
Hmm?
They've lost it. One of them stabbed her friend in the head. He just stood there. He fucking smiled. They're going somewhere.
Hammond! Shit. Lost the signal again.
Okay, this is different. Ooh, this is nice. Ah! I was wondering why these little fuckers were there. power node. Bounty mining supervisor Dallas Rig. Second objective. What do I have to do with this? Oh shit. Okay. Oh, it's this one. Actually, I forgot. Did I actually just skip something? Probably very likely. A lot of it is already open. What is this one? Where to increase munition? Okay.